I decided that I wanted to work in something related to the ocean when I was maybe 7 or 8 years old. I grew up in the mountains in Colombia and my family used to vacation by the ocean. And I was just really in love with everything having to do with the ocean back then. My favorite parts of working in fisheries in general, and with tuna in particular, it's that it's a very multidisciplinary type of work. So I have to know about biology, statistics, mathematics, programming, social science, fish behavior, human behavior, markets. It's really interdisciplinary, and that's what I like the best.